Hello guys, it's me again, Scott or Mr. CMT, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new to my channel, please check out my playlist and click the Learning Filipino Words so you can view all my videos on how to learn the Filipino language. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button plus the notification bell so you will be updated every time I upload new videos. Giving compliments in Filipino or Tagalog can add sincerity to your words because of the effort you exerted just to make someone feel appreciated. Reminder, you can omit the word ang and you are still good to go. So let's practice. Ang ganda mo. You are beautiful. Ang ganda mo. Ganda mo. Ganda mo. Ang guwapo mo. You are handsome. Ang guwapo mo. Guwapo mo. Guwapo mo. Ang talino mo. You are smart. Ang talino mo. Talino mo. Ang bait mo. You are nice. Ang bait mo. Bait mo. Oh, ang lambing mo. Or, oh, you are so sweet. Ang lambing mo. Lambing mo. Ang sexy mo. You are sexy. Ang sexy mo. Sexy mo. Ang galing mo. You are good. Ang galing mo. Galing mo. Galing mo. Ang tapang mo. You are brave. Ang tapang mo. Tapang mo. Ang lakas mo. You are strong. Ang lakas mo. Lakas mo. Lakas mo. Ang sipag mo. You are so hardworking. Ang sipag mo. Sipag mo. Sipag mo. Just a reminder again. You can omit the word ang and you are still good to go. Learn more adjectives in Tagalog and use the pronouns like mo, ka, ikaw, kayo, siya, sila. And you can modify or describe someone or anything in Tagalog. But let me remind you to use these words in casual conversations only. And you cannot use this in writing formal letters. So there you go guys, don't forget to subscribe and follow me on all my social media accounts. And I will see you again on my next video. Sa uulitin or see you again. Thank you.